turn off to the Walton Glen Gorge. It's an awesome hiking trail. If anyone's ever interested to go in there. Today I'm just going to be driving straight through to get to the town of St. Martin's, where I'll be camping. And this, coming from home, going through the trail, is quicker and not as bumpy and hilly as the other way I could go. Lookouts where have the Bay of Fundy to our left. Oh, sorry. Drive. blast to get down to the level where the road is so that it wouldn't be so steep. Because imagine the spot where those trees are would be, how far down they had to blast. That's a good 30 feet anyways. Video. Hopefully you'll share, like, subscribe to my channel. I don't have regular times when I put videos out, but you can always go back and watch older ones when I was in the Quartzsite area last winter. If you're new to the Quartzsite area, it'll sort of give you a hand or helping to show where things are and what the long-term visitors areas are like. Apparently this is June and there's still people staying there. It must be awful hot down there. You know who you are. Hairpin turn lookout. Buses and no trailers, so you can't park there. up, which is pretty good. And this is the Interpretation Center Outlook. You can sort of stop here and you can see the big Salmon River down below, which if you do come through, I would recommend you stop at the big Salmon River, the bottom of the hill by the bridge, and you can walk under the bridge and go across the swinging bridge, or the, I guess it's a swinging bridge, a walking bridge or whatever. And there's places for kids to swim in the brook of the river, which is cold, but it's refreshing in the summertime. The kids enjoy playing in it. It's not too deep. It might be in spots, but it's a good refreshing thing for the summer. If you're watching this, tell me in the comments below where you're from. It's interesting to see who all is watching the videos. I know I watch quite a few channels from people all over the place. I'm sure we all have our favorites who we watch. Epic Family Road Trip is a family in a couple Jeeps that are from Ontario. They've traveled all over the world in their Jeeps and vehicles. Currently, they were just finishing up a trail in northern Quebec. It's one of the ones I watch every week. Cranberry Brook Lookout. That would be another neat. And there are garbage cans. Like I said, some of them have washrooms. I'm not sure if they all have, but it stops. too, you'd want to walk in. And like, there is a trail that follows, like a walking trail or a biking trail that follows most of the road. Which if you don't want to drive, you can even stop and walk down to the beach on some of these trails. I'm not sure which ones that go down to the beach besides the where you drive, but I know there are spots. But there is a handout you can get when you come in. It'll tell you all that. Hearst lookout. Some of you people may not know that Patty Hearst's family, if I'm not mistaken, used to own a lot of this area and cut wood off it. And this, see this one? It does tell you it has a washroom. That's what the boy and the girl's for, I guess. So I guess you just have to look at the parking spots that has the P and the number and boy and girl for the bathrooms. Fundy Park or Fundy Trail, because Bradshaw lookout. I guess the Natchez Trace is probably another historical drive. And if you're thinking about heading to Arizona or back, you might want to check out some of the videos because it'll show you some of the areas as we drove through. Little dude and I. Saw some pretty country down the States. It's probably like a one in a lifetime going down there. Because with gas prices nowadays, it's not cheap to get out and travel. Here we have Belvin Beach. And you'll see like the covered camps, picnic areas, and there's washrooms in that site. It's a good spot to have a lunch, feel the cool breeze, and enjoy the scenery. Enjoyed this video, and please watch, like, and share. Have a good day.